Oh god!
It had to be done. That is not a good reason.
I call bullshit on that one.
Yeah, that was great. What the? Another time they lock. This is something else right here. Yeah!
Continuing off exactly where we left off.
Jessica, I've lost it.
Yeah, well, down here is a tongue gonna pull me down. Yep, the sun pulled me down, and there's a bunch of tentacles on there. Oh god. This was also in the demo. Okay, yeah, no, this literally is just that part of the demo.
Please, Blake.
Okay, great. Somewhere in this stick right here, where we are. Oh. Ah, God.
This was Jessica's.
What? God, what happened to this place?
Jessica.
Hey, there's nothing. Great, so we've apparently skipped the jump scare from the demo.
Oh god, Jess.
Why? course, you know, the one way I want to go is always the one way I can't go. And then the tongue pulls her out. And yep, this guy's bad.
I'll bleed you in the yard!
Oh, crap. Okay, so don't stop. Great. Good to know.
Woe to the bloody city.
Oh crap, what the... What the hell just happened there? How did I get run past you? No, I can't go past down the elevator this time.
Teach us what we shall do to the child unborn. Your scum shall be in the fire.
Our heart is faint, for these things our eyes are dim.
In the flesh, that's passing well. Blood, the bones been burned. Woe to the bloody city.
I was checking the timer. I thought I was dead. Well, I'm dead now, but still.
And I've seen it.
thought he was gonna make another round. Get you, I am out of here. I am running. I need to find the bandages. Don't I have some already? Thank you. in. Is this your food or is this a... I don't think this is your food. I think that looks like shit. That was Mondo, perfect timing. Alright, I think this has to do it for this episode. Oh Jesus Christ, where did you come from? Oh god. Yeah, I'm about to die.